Mihaela Buzarnescu, Romanian sensation, climbed from 500 to top 20 WTA in just 2 years, injured herself in the match versus Vitolina in Rogers Cup second round on the 8th of August.
A călcat strâmb acolo Mihaela, se pare că și-a strânt iglesna. Vitolina un pic de gheață.
What she posted 2 days after her injury on her social media.
Am văzut foarte bine ce s-a întâmplat, dar...
Well, after receiving a lot of treatment, Mihaela Buzarnescu is leaving the court in a wheelchair. It is, will be into the next phase, but the immediate concern is for Mihaela Buzarnescu.
And on the 17th of August, she posted a tease for her fans, getting their hopes up regarding possible US Open participation. Until this day, 27th of August, the first day of US Open, she gave no new information to the press about the certainty of her health regarding participation in US Open. She is scheduled for the second day to play on main draw versus Vondrousova, but her father stated that only on the morning of that day she will decide if she'll play or not. A relative new rule for Grand Slams, called first round performance, states that a player who withdraws during the first round match can receive fines up to the total amount of first round prize money. But if they withdraw for medical issues before the start of the first round match, they get half of the prize money for first round attendance. For example, Misha Zverev was fined $45,000 at the Australian Open because he retired, he withdrew in the match versus Chung in the first round. If Miki Buzarnescu will play and be in good shape in his first match at the US Open, it will be something amazing like everything she's done over the past few years in tennis.